Sometimes if you're presenting in front of the audience, you can use some effects and transitions to enhance some part of your presentation. I'm going to show you how I do it. Here on the right, you have a panel that controls these effects. If you have your slide selected, like I do, you can add an effect to the whole slide. So you have a lot of options here. I usually recommend sticking to only one or two and also selecting the most subtle ones. So for me, this one is my favorite and I use it all the time. It's like adding a very smooth transition between the slides. Here you can also change the duration and make it last longer or be quicker. And also you can select if you want this transition to happen when you click or automatically. If you select automatically, here you can change also the delay. So normally, if I'm planning to present my presentation in front of the people, what I'm gonna do is to select all the slides and apply this transition to all of them, exactly the same one. In this case, I'm gonna show you for a moment how this looks on full screen. So I'm gonna go to play. And you can see how just smoothly one slide becomes the other. Another thing that you can do is to add an effect or transition to just one element on your slide. For example, if you would like in this slide to move this girl from one side to another, you could do it like this. You can select the illustration and here you have different options. So for us, it's gonna be the built-in. And here you can select what do you want to do with this element. So for example, if we select move in, she's gonna just appear from nowhere and go straight to the window. This could be fun and can work in some cases. Also, if you have different elements in your slide and you want to go revealing them one by one while you speak, you can do that too. For example, if you want this one to appear first, you can go to built-in, add appear, or dissolve. Here again, you can adjust the duration. And if you select more than one, you can choose in which order you want them to appear. Let's see how this works. So every time I click space or the right arrow, they will just appear one by one.
Now our presentation is completely ready.